Bienvenidos, welcome to our El Sistema Spring, Almost Spring concert. Thank you for being here. Today is very special because this concert always tells us that spring is coming and that hope is coming. And the last few days here in El Sistema has been difficult. We lost a member of our El Sistema family. So the hope in this music is really going to be healing for us. So a big round of applause for our amazing students and our amazing program. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm Rick Saunders. I'm the director of music for the Summer with Public Schools and also the executive director for El Sistema. Thank you for being here. I do want to acknowledge some people who are here who have been very influential in not only starting El Sistema, but making sure that the program grows and continues to be here this summer. Dr. Holly Hatch, our principal here at the Summer High School. She was one of the catalysts for starting this. She was adamant about having it at East Somerville and making sure that the students in East Somerville were serviced by our El Sistema program. So thank you, Holly, for your vision and for all your support. I also want to quickly thank our faculty members. They also will be available after the concert if you'd like to introduce yourself and get to know them. We have a pretty big El Sistema faculty, and we've had some new hires over the past few months, so please introduce yourself to our amazing El Sistema faculty. They're doing wonders with our students. And thank the parents, and the brothers and sisters, and grandparents, and aunts and uncles for coming. Please keep supporting El Sistema. We are hoping to grow this program and to make it better. We're open for suggestions. And we would love for you to be part of the continued success of our program. I also want to give a big round of applause for our administrative team here, for our assistant director, Evan Perry, who's done a lot of wonderful work. Thank you, Evan. For our administrative assistant, Claudia, who provides so much support for us. And from El Sistema Venezuela, from the beginning of the program at El Sistema, our director, Juliana Perez. Thank you, Juliana. Are you ready for the amazing conclusion of our program? All right, we're going to bring on our advanced